things. Pretty good rating. 9 out of 10.
Flows throughout Aquaria, through each ripple and wave, through every living being. The verse binds us all as one. The verse binds us, narrator and explorer. My story will become your own, and yours will become mine. You will live my life through my eyes, and you will learn the truth. As far back as I can remember, I came to this place to think. This cave was my sanctuary. Here the verse was so focused that I could feel it humming in the stones around me. If I called out in song, the cave and its creatures would dance to my tune. If I had stayed there, I might have found peace. But eventually, loneliness and restlessness drove me away.
Looks like a dead end on the side. Look around. Double click on or drag this mount. Don't need to heal.
When confronted with a dangerous situation, I was wise to use the full range of my physical abilities to avoid it. With a powerful thrust of my legs, my webbed feet would propel me forward, leaving my pursuers in my wake. As I sang, I could feel the verse flowing through me. Certain songs stirred the verse deeply, causing changes in the surrounding waters. The first song I had discovered would wrap the verse around me, protecting me from environmental dangers.
So, thing is, with these controls, we can't see.
By weaving the verse into a sphere, the shield song would protect me from projectiles.
I like that it lights up the areas I've been, so I'm where I've been in the world.
The power that lay within these crystals flowed to places beyond this world, and the memories of all who neared them were reflected in their depths. I chose to record my story within these crystals for the benefit of those who would journey beyond my life. In all my memory, every day had been like every other. If she had not appeared before me in that moment, I might have stayed in those waters for the rest of my days, living as a simple creature. But I was compelled to follow.
Thank you.
Oh. This place to go. Because there are so many enemies.
A strange form faded before my eyes. Perhaps I'd only dreamed her, but I was no longer the same. That vision. I'd lived as a feral creature, not thinking beyond the simplest desires. Until now. As if from a dream, I awoke to the reality of my existence, to the fact that I was alone. I knew that this world was called Aquaria, and that my name was Naja. But I could recall nothing else. Was I the only one of my kind left? Was I destined to live out the rest of my days in solitude? My heart ached for answers. In time, I would discover far more than I'd wished to learn.
I feel like I'm playing a Metroid game. All these, like, different corridors you go in. Why do those rocks glow certain colors? Can't move them. Hello, viewer.
I was enveloped by warm light as familiarity overwhelmed me. I had come home. There were many strange ingredients to be found in the waters of Aquaria. By cooking them together with the verse, I could create new foods. Some of my recipes proved to be very useful.
Hot soup, plus any oil, or any oil and any meat. Maybe. So it's not meat. Drag the food measures mouth to eat. Okay. I don't need if I'll get stronger against it. Bet if I took that. I'll know what to do. Just think if I took like the suit that made me go faster, my base, I could have gone against that current. Still don't get where I need to go. Go back, cross. Can do this is fish meat, so meat and oil. How do I pick it up? Drag two or three ingredients over and press the cook button. Oh, cook. There we go. So where shall I go then? Probably I should do something. Thank you. Okay, this is new.
In these ancient ruins lay the untold histories of Aquaria. With exploration and perseverance, I would rediscover long-lost knowledge.
Yeah, you can see the map on the mini-map, but it's not that obvious compared to, like, this one. Which is weird, I would've... Like, why not put the same design as this?
The ancient door stood tall and resolute. It was ornately decorated with swirling patterns, but did not provide an obvious means for opening. I would have to search these waters to find its secret.
Safe crystal. What am I supposed to do? Laughing at me, telling me. Scary. Why is it? What? Should I let it zoom in? This is what I need to use. That gate. Hidden objects that modify my K. Alright, let's try this. So, this one. Ah. Jackpot! Alright, this egg cracked, but how am I supposed to, like... So I'm not sure how to... Rocks...
The crystal was not like the others I'd encountered. In its depths, I could sense the presence of something alive. I was compelled to move closer. In a brilliant flash, an odd creature had emerged from the crystal. Her gaze penetrated my soul, and though she did not speak, I could hear her words echoing inside my head, as clear as the waters around me. It was beautiful. Glimpses of her memories flashed in my head and threatened to overwhelm me. I closed my eyes and felt for one brief moment that I was connected to all of history. When I opened them again, the creature was gone. From the imprisoned soul, I inherited a new song. By binding the verse around physical objects, I would be able to move them through the waters with ease.
this to this to...
These odd containers held the pure essence of the verse. When I absorbed it, my life force was increased.
I'm gonna drop it. Alright, so this explains this part. I'm stuck here. Music is good. Creature shell. Thank you. Can I teleport? Can I click there and go? Kill it? Didn't change anything though. Thought it would give me something. No! It's like a boss, I need to get out of here. I lose shit. So, maybe. I have the. Oh yeah! Wow. So far behind. Not even sure if I. Place that's even open. That was I'm gonna go get that and save. Not waste time this time around. Thank you.
From the imprisoned soul, I inherited a new song. By binding the verse around physical objects, I would be able to move them through the waters with ease. These odd containers held the pure essence of the verse. When I absorbed it, my life force was increased.
Right, the save point is here. And let's switch to the next game. Yeah, this is nice. It reminds me a lot of like Metroid. So you learn new stuff and you'll be able to access different sounds. So here we go. Game.